Do you know what social media money is and how to find it? Well, I'm gonna tell you all about it coming right up.
Showing up, don't wanna have to wait tonight. Bets are off, I'm gonna find my way tonight.
Hey, how you guys doing? David Elliott here from the 10X Detail podcast. Today we're talking about social media money. What the heck is social media money? Let's talk about that. Most of you guys have a LinkedIn account, you have a Facebook account, an Instagram account. That is a free money source right there. It's a good way to get B2B clients and regular retail clients. If you're not on there and if you're not participating, how the heck are you supposed to make any money from it? You can't just be a one-way street, right? You can't go there, just post stuff randomly and just think that people are gonna find you. Along with all my vlogs here, I talk about a topic and then we have an action plan because, you know, if you gotta find the money, you gotta have an action plan to go find the money. So the first part of the action plan is post great content. Well, that's your way of going down the street. You're posting great content. And we're going to talk about what kind of content a little bit later, but it could be just pictures, video, you know, announcements, holiday stuff. You're posting great comments. That's the part that everybody does. Here's the part that I want you to do. I want you to look at your followers and look at the people that follow your page and that you follow their page. What do you have in common? Maybe there's some business owners with large fleets. Maybe they have a big car collection. Maybe you see them doing certain things out in the local area. Again, I'm going to preface this as a local thing versus a national or international thing. I'm assuming you're a local business and you have a local detail shop, local detailing operation. So again, you're going to find and you can see your followers, especially in LinkedIn and Instagram and Facebook. You can see who's following you. Go to their pages, go to their LinkedIn profile. You know, message them or comment on one. Yeah, this is the next thing. Step one, post great content. Step two, I want you to find who your followers are and see if you like any of them. Maybe they have some great businesses out there and, or maybe they just have some awesome cars and you want to say, hey, that's a beautiful car. So that's number three, post comments on their posts. I mean, you don't want to be a weirdo. Reach out, say hi, ask a question. Hey, how do you keep that car clean? Or you know what? That's an awesome car. You know, how many of those were made in green? And just ask them a question, but be sincere. You don't want to be some weirdo, okay? So, and feel it out. Maybe they don't answer back. Maybe they do. Have a two-way conversation, okay? And if they're receptive, then you can have more of a conversation. Maybe you guys can get together. Maybe you can see their car. Maybe you go down and see the fleet of vehicles that they have. Maybe you're going to have to fill that part out. But I'll tell you, I scored a very large customer by having an idea, driving home, going on LinkedIn, and finding somebody that I was in touch with. I'd never contacted before, but I'd seen their post. Somehow I got connected with that person and they were an owner of a large company. And to this day, we've done hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of business and I almost didn't even do it. You gotta step out of your comfort zone and you have to feel it out. You gotta see if that's right for you. Maybe they're the weirdo. Don't follow them if they're the weirdos, but you need to step out of your comfort zone. You need to make a list. You need to comment on their stuff and post great content. If you do it right, they will connect with you and you could score an awesome customer or customers and make money from this social media that's free out there. That's why I call it social media money. So if you like this content here, please, if you haven't already, if you're new to the show, hit the subscribe button and the bell button and be sure to tell all your friends. Plus, go to any of your podcast platforms and listen to the 10X Detail podcast. My name is David Elliott. I own Pearl Nano. I also train people and distribute Xcode. We're going to be going on training here pretty soon. It's 10xdetail.com. Again, social media money. Go out there and get some for you. Okay? We'll see you next time.
Showing up. Don't wanna have to wait tonight.